Feel the heat. Take that! Take that!
Take this!
Take that!
Got me! This one's mine! Your Majesty!
Take that! That's it!
Your Majesty! Come on!
That's it! That's it! Take that!
Take darkness!
Take that!
Yeah! Yeah!
That's it! That's it!
What a way to go!
Thank you.
Why so glum, Namine? Is there something that's been troubling you? Are you feeling awful about tinkering with Sora's memory? Or maybe you...
Cut it out, Larxene. Namine? She doesn't want to remember Sora.
Is that so?
Don't worry. Whatever's hurting you, I'll make it go away. I swear it on this. The good luck charm you gave me. See ya.
That's just amazing! It's almost like you completely made his heart from scratch. Nice touch with the good luck charm. I didn't know you could use memories to transform objects like cards into keepsakes. You used the same trick on Sora, right? You changed Kairi's good luck charm with your magic, didn't you? It won't be long before Sora forgets about Kairi completely, and then he'll be all yours to-
He won't forget.
Huh?
No matter how much I change his memory, Sora will never forget Kairi. Memories of me, more false memories of me, will just make his feelings for Kairi even stronger than before. Because I'm the shadow of Kairi.
What's your problem with that? That should be your incentive not to screw anything up. Just do a good job rewriting Sora's heart. Then you can actually be somebody, and no longer just Kairi's shadow. You'll be real in Sora's heart.
We'll be right back.
Darkness!
Thank you.